friends and I to be with each other, to have ourselves a good fucking time. Shake the old Fillmore like it's never been shook, a fiddle with a string like a pinky. Cause when it gets dry and you wanna get high, you gotta clean them seats just one more time. But now I sing about whatever I use. Oh, what if I country. Granny, won't you smoke some? 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 Let's all enjoy one final moment of sanity. Thank you.
All right, folks, if you're ready to have a good New Year and a good 2006, why don't you please shout yee-haw at the top of your lungs.
What a fine group of people you look like.
You smell good, too. You really do. You sure that's not me? All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
about the past. Living here, no, living life too fast. What a great idea, bro, they gotta get to sleep. Should've known the sheriff would be best to lose. Time flies far away, and he's 6 feet in the grave. Maybe he's lying there with Annie, or the sheriff's wife. To the sheriff and his men, robbing with their lives.
Now I wrote a song, and we're going to have Big Bird come on and sing it right now. Come on. Folks, we know a lot of musicians. We're really grateful for that, and we've got a buddy of ours here. We're really really glad he came out. He's a fine fella. He plays the banjo. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Battle Fleck. These clocks in front of us, and I want to see just how far they make it across the stage. Everybody think of that football game you used to play when you were little. You lose the little footballs. So let's play some music. What do you say? About 3 miles from Bordertown, the California Nevada line. The morning sun does rise and fall, and the midnight wind does whistle and whine. Like a dust cloud from the flatland, the force of a mountain behind. Straight in front of me, the fears you see, with the thought you make it to the start. Yes, she jumped inside, spoke her name, Cecilia, deep from Aberdeen. Trying to put a little bit of fire, but I was hooked down the road. The way she said to me, and then we'll see how far we go. Steep gray, sharp curve, treacherous stretch of highway. Put me in a tailspin, just might never get out. Steep gray, sharp curve, said she ain't going my way. Wishing now to my dying day that I had never leave. Don't you dare leave me tonight. Stay great, sharp girl. Touch your steps and holly. Hit me in a tailspin, and I just might never get out. Stay great, sharp girl. Said she was going my way. Wishing now to my dying day that I had never believed. Fingers Malone.
Glad when we found out Brother Bailey was going to come by. We said the emails were flying. Miracles. Let's play a John Hartford song.
Hotel suite, just trying to find his shoes, and he's got so much to lose. Poor old Howard Hughes, probably just blue. His nurses and his chauffeurs that stand around inside, watch the door and wait on him, whatever's on his mind. And that's a hell of a lot to do. Poor old Howard Hughes, probably just blue. If he didn't have a who even wants the truth. Homer is getting screwed, and it's him, you know who, and all of his moves. And way down yonder on the Vegas Strip, where the regular people pass, I heard some say he's not too well. I heard he's sick and fast. Those are unofficial sources to the news about Homer Howard Hughes and all of his moves. If you think
folks, we'd like to get another great musician out here, our dear friend, Raina Geller. She plays with Uncle Earl. And now we have two banjos and two fiddles. My God, this is what Colorado's all about. Unification.
Thank you.
Time music to get your blood rolling.
Oh, yeah, the music. Right.
So I think we're gonna try to do another one of those Acoustic Planet tours we did. Next year. Now I've jinxed it for sure. It's the worst wreck I'd ever seen. Name it. Thank you.
cereal was always so lame. Here's to a clear mind in 2006.
Behind your head.
I'm the king of the world.
hold me by your side.
We'll see you folks in just a few minutes. Get yourselves ready. Give it up again for Daryl Anger. Give it up again for our buddy Bela Fleck. We're so glad these guys are with us, Vince and Drew and Daryl as well. These guys are our family to us. You guys fed us. Thank you. They were so nice. I'd like to play some left-hand string band music, if that'd be all right with you. He has no choice. We implanted a chip in his brain. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Impossible for me to overstate the importance of Drew and Vince and Mark and Leftover Salmon for what we get to do now. I could not.
Put that banjo roll up in the air.
They are principally important to what we get to do. Without their help and belief, we would not be here. The truth, that's it.
Just wait till we start drinking champagne. We're gonna get sentimental. Now I got another thing, man. You fucking guy, I love you. I'm gonna throw my shoe at you. Hold on. Sing us another tune there, Drew. I haven't seen us that Midnight Blues, would you? I wanna pretend I'm Dale.
Thank you. A song about Nederland, Colorado.
It's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm seems like a home. Thank you.
take a hike. Every time it snows, feel like every penny.
Yeah.
We love you guys. Cheers. Happy New Year. 2005. What a bitch. Cheers. Fucking year, bring it on. That's all we're saying. Bring it on, all of you. We stick together, we can do a lot of good stuff. Let's keep it up, why not? Serious when paper's involved.
Sleep coming. shovel the giant fox silver digs a hole in the ground. The gold ring that I gave you, I found it laying on. The hole laid up my mind, the hole laid up my heart. Your name's still on my lips when I whisper in the dark.
Thank you. first one we've wanted to play all year. It's called Angel. It's on the new record. We're really excited we get to play.
Give a big hand for Bela Fleck.
I feel so much better already just being in 2006. Look at the light is shining, it's beautiful. God, is that good? I would very much like to send this next song out to all of our very great friend and very important person to me, whose name is Tim. We call him Pastor Tim. And a lot of you know who he is, which is cool. Because he's not shy, he likes that.
There he is. He's there. He's playing for me. That's a good man of God right there.
And he was very much a part of the creation of this song. Guess I never really thought I'd settle down, but I never really cared. If I always thought I'd be alone, well, I could pretend I wasn't scared. Always been me. If I always thought that I was right, if I never paid much mind to what was going on outside, I guess I finally saw the light. Yeah, I finally saw the light. I finally saw the light. It's shining on me. I used to think it was the bad things that you do. You're gonna pay for it in the end. More than that is the good you could have done. And you did something else instead. And if you told me, hey, this is how it's gonna end, I'm sure I'd have been surprised. Cause I've seen lots of people look at me in lots of ways, but not the killing. You looking at me. Tonight you caught me
Thank you. screaming. Your flaming feet are burning up the street. Well, I am homeless. Come and take me into the reach of your red land drones. I've got to know, babe, all about my fortune. Down along my restless palms. Gypsy gal, you got me swallowed, and I have fallen far beneath your pearly eyes, so fast and slashing, and your flashing diamond teeth. While the night is pitch black, come and make my pale face lit. It's a place I please. I've got to know, babe, I am nearly drowning. If it's you, my life lies trained.
Thank you so much for listening to it. Mr. Peter Owen, would you come out and play some music? First of all, give it up for all of our buddies. Give it up for Uncle Earl, Peter Owen, Drew Emmett, Vince Herman, Sharon Gilchrist, Blake Bell, Daryl Anger, our dear brother over there on the end. What a fine year we had last year. We'll get after it again. Our brother Bela Fleck for being with us this evening. Bringing an extra banjo into our lives, a little sunshine. And we want to say a lot of extra special thanks to Mr. Ben Hines. We love you, man. This is Kevin Gregory right here. He's working his little ass off. He's been working out, so watch out. Bobby Ray, Peter Rowan, Mr. Ray, get out of here. Let's just make much music. And everybody that helps us out and works with us and partners and M4 and Crescendo Artists, man, we just love you guys and all of you. We just can't thank you enough. Thanks for throwing anything on us. I love you, man. And like we said, bring it on. It's a whole new year.
Son of a bitch.
I have that coming. But we'd like to ask Mr. Rowan to sing us a song here now. You have a fiddle.
It'll play that high lonesome sound.
Vince Herman out here. Any y'all want to play some music, just grab your boxes. Uncle Earl's over here dancing their little asses off. That's all right. We love playing at the Fillmore, man. This place is great. We got to do 3 days next year.
Thing is done, gone on, done.
Let's all sing it one more time. We're going to see.
We're going to tear down the Grand Ole Opry.
This is WKLUV.
Tear down the sound that goes around us.
Wishing you all the best.
Tear down the Grand Ole Opry.
Broadcasting in the highest of fidelity.
Another good thing.
Confidelity.
Stand on.
Everything. We'd play all night if we could.
Be good to each other. Have a good ass time the rest of your night.
Thanks, Chuck.
Thanks, Doc.
Thanks, Case and Grant.